Hello everybody, welcome to the 11 at 7 with DJ Tr11. We have a fun show for you today. We're going to go over on how to improve your selfies.
Let me take a selfie.
That's right, improve your selfies. Cole Carter is going to talk about how to properly do a wall sit. I'm going to go over a very useful tool when taking pictures. My kids have a great knock-knock joke for y'all today. And then we also will learn how to build a hovercraft. All right, everybody, we are here in Lutz Park in Appleton, Wisconsin, to talk about probably the most simplest but useful tool you can have when taking great pictures. And that tool is rule of thirds.
What's rule of thirds?
All right, let's say, for example, we got a square. And we line up all of our pictures, or our subjects, I should say, with two lines going vertically and two lines going horizontally. This concludes my photo tip of the week.
I'm Ashton.
I'm
Maya, and this is the knock knock joke of the week.
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Ice cream.
Ice cream who?
Ice cream if you don't let me in.
Hi everybody, it's Cole Carter, here for the Fitness Tip of the Week with 11 at 7.
The wall sit exercise. It's a quad burner. This exercise generally used for building strength and endurance in the quadriceps, glutes, and calves. This exercise is often used for gradually building pre-season leg strength for all athletes. Wall sit exercise should be used in combination with other quad strengthening exercises. How to do a perfect wall sit. It's not a complicated exercise, but many people get it wrong. You know you're doing it right if you form a right angle at your hips and your knees. Your back is flat against the wall and your heels are on the ground. Start with your back against the wall with your feet shoulder width apart, about 2 feet away from the wall. Slowly slide your back down the wall until your thighs are parallel to the ground. Adjust your feet so that your knees are directly above your ankles rather than over your toes. Keep your back flat against the wall. Hold the position for about 60 or more seconds, then rest for 30 seconds, and repeat the exercise for about 11 minutes total. Increase your hold time by 30 seconds each week to increase your leg strength. You may feel a burning sensation in the quads and your glutes, but if you have pain in the knee or kneecap, stop the exercise. This concludes our 11 at 7 fitness tip of the week. I am Cole Carter. Remind you, 11 minutes a day, 7 days a week. It's the first step to help you get the body you seek.
Well, this concludes our first episode of 11 at 7 with DJ Tr11. Hope you enjoyed. Send me your comments. Let me know what you thought of it. Thank you.
All the ladies in here tonight, man. Well, all right, I got something for y'all, I think. I really, this verse is like for y'all, so I want you to feel me when I do it, and then maybe later I can feel you and we can just feel each other, you know, that's what it's for. Let's go.
Bye.